Labs use the ROES ordering system to upload your files. So you will need to open ROES and then import your images by simply dragging and dropping or browsing your computer to import the files from Fundy Designer. To do this, simply go back into your Fundy Designer and select the icon on the top right, and then select Export for Print if your album is printed using spreads. If your album is printed using individual pages, then click Export for Splits. Most album companies require spreads to print from, so in this case, just click Export for Print. Once you select Export for Print, you are then faced with two options: export to export the individual spread JPEGs, or order to order directly with our Fundy album suppliers. And we have covered that in a separate video. So click Export to export the album spreads JPEGs. In doing so, this will bring up your browser, and it's from here that you wish to select exactly where you want Fundy Designer to save your spreads. Once you've selected the folder, hit Select. Upon doing so, this will bring up the Export Options window. From here, you can select to export all of the spreads in the project, or by selecting Range, you can select the specific spreads you wish to export. If you are unsure of the lab's color profile, then just select sRGB, as this is standard across the industry. Some printers specify that you will get a better result from Adobe 98. If that's the case, simply click here, and then Fundy Designer will export your spreads with the desired color profile. And just one thing, do not export file names when you are exporting for print. Once you are happy, click the Export button. Fundy Designer will then export your spreads to the folder in which you have designated the files to be saved. It will also upscale any image that needs to be upscaled for a double page spread. First, you want to select albums. From here, you can select all the different album ranges on offer. Select the one you wish to produce and click Next. Here, you then have different sizes. Give the album project a name. This is ROES. Each lab and album manufacturer may use ROES slightly differently. So if you have a specific question about ROES and your lab supplier, then please contact them. In this lab's version of ROES, to import your wedding album spreads, click on the plus icon here. Select from computer, and then select either Add Individual Picture Files or Add Folder Containing Pictures. And this will open up your browser. So simply select where you asked Fundy Designer to save your files, hold the Shift key, and select. And this will import the spreads into the ROES software. Once you have imported your complete album spreads from Fundy Designer, you are faced with some options. At the top are each spread for the album, and at the bottom, you want to select the blank album spread. Once selected, you simply drag the spread from the left-hand side in, and it will populate the spread. To continue adding spreads into the design, simply click the next spread, import the blank template, and drag the image in, and so on and so on. Once you have imported all of your spreads into the ROES software, to order your album, simply click File and then Order. This will then open up a disclaimer. Select Yes and the terms and conditions, then click Start. This will then automatically open up your lab of choice web page. So import your login details, then check Sign In. This will then take you through to the order form in which lab you have chosen to place your order with, and it's from here that you make all the changes and selection from the cover to the paper and any personalization that you wish to add to your album. If you have any specific questions regarding the ordering process from your lab, then please be sure to contact them directly.